YouTube world, what's good? I have another home free cover that I want to take a look at. Can't stop the feeling. I listened to this song like almost all week on the radio because they play it like every day, like all day on the radio. And I know y'all like wondering like how you listen. Like I said in my last videos, like I listen to, like in the morning I listen to a hip hop station, 105 Power 105.1, and then I listen to KTU. Like around like 10:30 a.m. And on KTU they play mostly like pop music, but they also have like when they play old school, sometimes they play pop, sometimes they play like a little bit of hip hop, sometimes they play like a little bit of rock or whatever. I just got tired of listening to the same station all day long, playing the same songs all day long. So I figured that I had to switch up a little bit, you know, listen to the station that I listen to in the morning, then switch up and then listen to another station. And I listened to KTU and they play Can't Stop the Feeling a lot. So, and I'm not mad at it or whatnot. Like sometimes when you listen to a song too much, it starts to grow on you sometimes. But you know, it's whatever. I can't wait to get into this. You know, listen to them, see them put their little twist on it. This was a request. But you know, it's also something for me as well, because this is my first time listening to it. So I'm gonna get into this and I'm gonna let y'all know my thoughts after. I already know it's gonna probably be good, so here we go.
This feeling inside my bones, it goes electric wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home, we're flying up no ceiling when we in our zone.
I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good song in my feet, I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. I can't take my eyes up off it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop, so don't stop.
Under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine.
Feeling good, creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing.
Keep dancing,
I can feel it. Can't stop. So just dance, dance, dance. No, we can't stop. So keep dancing.
Yeah, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. Don't need no reason, don't need control, no.
I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone.
Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good song in my feet, feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. I can't take my eyes up off it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop.
Under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine.
can't stop the.
We've had this song stuck in our head for about a month now, so it was nice to be able to shoot a video for it, and we had way too much fun making it. We hope you had half as much fun watching as we had making it. If you did, we're all in good shape. Huge thanks to Randy and Barbie over at Rock Your Age Fitness and Nutrition for making the boat dance party happen. That was clutch, and now if you guys could just get us in shape, that'd be awesome.
Good luck. Please, if you enjoyed this video and you'd like to see more stuff like this, support us on Patreon. It's a great platform, and it helps us create new content for you just like this.
And you should come and see us live. Check out homefreemusic.com for all of our tour dates.
And please don't forget to like us on Facebook and subscribe below.
Bye-bye.
See y'all.
That was definitely a fun video. I enjoyed that video a lot. Like, the covers that they do, they put a video to match it, and it looks awesome, man. And like, I think it's just amazing how they could do their music a cappella and make it sound real good. That's really a true good talent, man. No doubt about it, man. Like, I'm gonna stay up on Home Free and make sure I get like the best out of them. See what else they have to offer. You guys been sending me like the best of the best. But sometimes when I watch it all the way to the end, I see the little previews and stuff like that that makes me want to get into that. But like, I have to stay on course, man. I have to stay on course because I have Home Free now, which is the new addition to what I love to react to now. Then I have Pentatonix. Then I have the Filipino singers. There's so many Filipino singers out there that I listen to as well. And then I do movie trailers as well. So if anybody out there that knows any movie trailers that just dropped, just let me know that about that. Just let me know about that as well, man, because I do movie. I love movies. I love movies. You know what I mean? So just let me know about that as well, man. And I'm be definitely staying up on Home Free, man, because they've been growing on me after the second video that I watched on. So I would definitely be sticking with them for a long time to come, man. Anybody else that has any more fun Home Free covers or even songs like this, man, just send me those. If y'all was feeling the reaction, please drop me a like. Anybody new that's just stopping by, y'all was feeling the reaction. If y'all feeling my channel, why not? Subscribe. Leave me comments down below. I do read the comments, even if I don't respond to you guys or whatnot. I'm just letting y'all know that I do read each and every comment. I look on my account like every day, and I make sure I read each and every comment. Like, the comments are piling up, you know what I mean? Like, even if they do pile up, I read it like a book, so it doesn't even matter to me, man. I invite all the haters. I really don't care, man. The good always outlast the bad. That's because my friends have been holding me down since day one. Like, keeps me on point, so I really don't care, man. Once you subscribe, I always say these in my videos. Once you subscribe, you don't become a subscriber. You don't become a follower. You don't become a fan. You're a friend, and that's always gonna be with me. That you're a friend. You know what I mean? I'm not above you. Don't let any other YouTuber, I don't care if they got 1,000 or a million subscribers, think they're above you. They're not above you. I don't care. I don't care how many, like, I don't care if they show you so much stuff like, oh, look at my new house, look at my new car, you know what I'm talking about, the stuff that they brag about in their videos and stuff like that or whatnot. You people help them get that stuff, so I'm not worrying about that, man. Like, I love doing these videos for you guys, man. And I just want y'all to know that from the bottom of my heart, man. I love doing these videos, and I want to thank you guys for introducing me to new things and stuff like that, because I am open-minded, and I want everybody else out there to be open-minded as well, man. Like, invite things. Like, don't be afraid. Don't be afraid to invite something new and see if you enjoy it or you like it, because I don't think if you don't be open-minded, you can't get the full potential of your whole life. You know what I mean? Like, you're gonna leave this planet like thinking, did I get like the full experience of my life? So just keep that in mind, man. Like, just be open-minded. Just, you know, try new things. Try everything if you can. You know what I mean? Because you might like it. But anyway, I'm LB the Kid. Peace, love, and I'm out.